Jeez.
Yeah, you wouldn't be using it again after this, probably.
It's gonna kill it. I bet you that's how that chicken got killed.
Yeah.
Seriously.
Probably got in between her legs and she got a fright. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But she like went scissor legs.
Well, she kind of hopped up and then came flying out. Look at her tail.
Mm-hmm.
Not a very graceful jump, though.
She's not going to be shown in any jumping competitions anytime soon. There we go, that's good enough. This is same from the other side, so.
No, the horse is long, but it isn't. Not that scary, I think. Gonna make it a little wider again. Right down to play here. Charlie, out of there now. Out. It's not about the sheep. It's about not wanting to be pushed if people ask her to go. She wouldn't be like this. The tail wouldn't be like this. This is about people. Hey! Out! Out!
Charlie, come here. Come here. Come on, sit. Charlie, sit.
She was afraid when you tried to get the sheet off and move it.
Yeah, right now.
No.
It's because it touched her hind end.
Yep.
Yeah, that really freaked her out.
Yeah. But this right now has nothing to do with just getting the sheet.
Just, I don't want to.
And you're making me.
Charlie, down. She was scared she'd be over jumping or running by and not going to touch the button.
Do you think it's fixable?
Take time. Not 30 days. Of course, needs six months, really. What you get what you pay for.
No.
She's drenched.
This totally blows my oar.
She's soaking.
Start thinking, girl.
Look at her. Drenched.
Hey?
She's drenched.
Oh, she's drenched almost every time.
Yeah.
She works herself up over nothing. Like, this mare is her own worst enemy.
Yeah.
Almost like it's difficult to run.